Brandwatch is a social listening app trusted by over one-third of Fortune 100 companies. It gives insight into the tone and impact of brand mentions across the web and enables you to measure, monitor, assign, and respond all from within the Hootsuite dashboard. Begin by installing the Brandwatch app from the Hootsuite app directory. Next, create a new stream for the app, then log in with your credentials. Your Brandwatch account is organized into projects, which behave like folders that organize your work and make it easy to collaborate. You can access all your Brandwatch projects from the drop-down menu. Choose a project, then select the query you want to monitor. Queries are the data sources in Brandwatch. They're like saved searches that you set up once, then keep running as long as you need them. With your project and query selected, you're ready to begin listening. Your Brandwatch stream shows a chronological list of mentions that match your project and query. Each mention result contains the date and time the mention was posted, where it appeared, the content of the mention, and its impact score. The impact score is a rating from 1 to 100 based on how likely it is a mention will be seen, and how much it's been viewed, shared, or retweeted. By hovering over a specific mention, you'll also see a face showing the sentiment of the mention, from negative to positive. You can adjust the sentiment by clicking on the faces. You can further refine your stream of mentions with filter and search. Click the search icon to enter keywords you'd like to look for. Click the filter icon to further refine your results by category, such as sentiment, page type, tag, author, priority status, or assignment. Multiple filters can be added to one search. For example, you can filter for mentions with a negative sentiment that are high priority and an open status. There are several actions you can take on a specific mention within the Hootsuite dashboard. When you mouse over a mention, you'll see a menu in the top corner. Here, you can assign the message to another team member in Hootsuite, reply to the message, retweet it, or follow up with a direct message. You can also tag the mention to make it easier to find in the future. Or click Workflow to expand and add additional assignment data, including priority of response and current status. Finally, you can star important messages.